Hello, welcome to Math Voyage 2024 Fraction Learning Series. Today's topic is unit fraction of a whole number. This is Usha here. Welcome back to today's topic. Today we are going to focus on unit fractions of whole numbers. Try to recall, what are unit fractions? Fractions with numerator 1 are unit fractions, which help us to divide a whole into equal parts. You have learned two unit fractions, 1 by 2 and 1 by 4, using rectangle and square in introduction to fractions, and also the rest in part 1 type of fractions. You can revise again from both the videos. You know that 2 halves and 4 quarters make a whole. A unit fraction of whole number is when we divide a whole number into equal parts. What is 1 by 2 or 2? It is same as 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. It is also same as 1 upon 2 times 2, which is equal to 1. You can also write this as 2 divided by 2, that is also equal to 1. So these are 4 different ways of representing the same thing. We can say the same about 1 by 4 of 4. It is same as 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, 4 times. And that is same as 1 by 4 times 4, which is equal to 1. And also it is same as 4 divided by 4, which is equal to 1. Understanding unit fractions, half of a number. This is mainly for beginners, so let us start from concrete and go to abstract. Creating equal groups. So let us start with something simple. Say marbles. Imagine you have 4 marbles. Now to find half of 4 marbles, we need to arrange them into 2 equal groups. Each group should have the same number of marbles. In the first group, 2 marbles, second group, 2 marbles. We can count the number of marbles in each group. When we make 2 equal groups, each group has 2 marbles, which is half of the total. Half of 4 marbles is 2 marbles. Now, relating to fractions, dividing the 4 marbles into 2 equal groups is the same as finding half of 4. And mathematically, you can write it this way. Half of 4 is 2. Let us take one more example. Take 4 half oranges. Make 2 groups of these 4 half oranges. Count how many are there in each group. 2 halves make a whole and 4 halves make 2. So 4 half oranges are same as 2 whole oranges. And mathematically, if you write, it is half of 4 is 2. Now take one more example. Make 4 groups with 4 marbles. You have 4 marbles as before, but here you have to make 4 groups. So divide a square into 4 equal parts. Count the marbles in each group. It's very clear that in each group there is only 1 marble. And so mathematically you can write it as 1 by 4 of 4 marbles is 1 marble. Moving from concrete to division in groups. What is 1 by 5 of 20 dots? Here are 20 dots. And since it is 1 by 5, divide 20 dots into 5 equal groups and count the dots in each group, and it is 4. So 1 by 5 of 20 is 4. Take one more example. What is 1 by 6 of 18 dots? Here there are 18 dots. Since it is 1 by 6, you have to make groups of 6. Divide 18 dots into 6 equal groups. Count the dots in each group. And here it is 3. So 1 by 6 of 18 is 3. Let us take one more example with different whole number. Find half of 10. Half means dividing the total into two equal parts. To find half of 10, we divide 10 by 2. So 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. It can be written as 1 by 2 times 10 is equal to 1 by 2. 10 you write it as a fraction, 10 by 1. Now multiply the numerators together and denominators together, which gives you 10 upon 2, which is equal to 5, which can be written as 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. That is, half of 10 is 5. Half of 10 is same as multiplying the whole number by the unit fraction or dividing the whole number by the denominator of the unit fraction. Let us extend this to a fraction other than unit fraction, 2 by 5. What is 2 by 5 of 10? As before, we shall write it as 2 by 5 times 10 is equal to 2 by 5 into 10 upon 1. Multiply the numerators together, denominators together. So we get here 20 divided by 5, which is equal to 4. So we can write the result 2 by 5 of 10 is 4. Here are some word problems based on unit fraction of a whole number. The first question is, divide 9 candies into 3 equal groups. So given 9 candies, you have to divide them into 3 equal groups. So each group has 3 candies, and so 1 by 3 of 9 is 3. Second question, dividing a chocolate bar. You have a chocolate bar with 12 pieces. Now how will you share it equally with your friend? Divide 12 pieces by 2 means, because you have to divide it equally with your friend, you have to divide it into 2 parts, which gives 6 pieces each. Therefore, each will get half of the chocolate bar. Half of 12 is 12 divided by 2, which is equal to 6. The third question is dividing time. You have 60 minutes to do your homework, and you decide to work only for 1/3 of the time. How much time will you use? 1/3 of 60 is same as 60 divided by 3, and that's equal to 20 minutes. 1 by 3 of 15. Now you try to answer this. Now I'll call Bob. Yes, timer. Correct. 5 is the answer. Next question, 1 by 4 of 20, it's 5. Hope you have understood this topic. Fractions are not just numbers, they are tools to divide and share things equally. If you have found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more math lessons. Goodbye.